thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The move fails. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. The move fails. But this is not a favorable matchup. Slam dunk! It couldn't take him. It's down! Wuslas is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Asleep. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Shot by Zap Cannon. Taken down by an intense blow. Mr. Mime is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Oh! The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! The blue corner still can't pull off a move! Mr. Mime fell asleep. The move fails. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The move fails. It's Speed Rose. Frostlass starts to attack. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A frigid shot from Blizzard, but this is not a favorable matchup. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Shadow Claw hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Mawile is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. It's Defense Rose. A brilliant hit. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Frostlass starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Mawile fell asleep. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A beautiful attack! The blue corner still can't move. But this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner still can't move. The battle has reached its final stage. Gunk Shot, but this is not a favorable matchup. The damage from poison finished it. Altaria is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The move fails. Mawile desperately holds on. The battle has reached its final stage. Oh no! It attacked itself! Mawile desperately holds on. It attacked itself again. That has got to hurt. Hit by return. It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.